1,200 miles from Palm Springs to Texas, but tonight it's right next door. For a week each year, it's the old frontier. That's what brings them here. Western atmosphere, you can't tell the dudes from real riding cowboys when they sashay across the floor. Desert circus means lots and lots of thrills. Folks from Houston, yeah, and from Beverly Hills, clowning from the Shamrock right to the Elmira door. You'll find it's 1,200 miles from Palm Springs to Texas, but tonight it's right next door. Do you see that parade? Do you hear that parade coming down Palm Canyon Drive? Well, if you see that parade, come on and cheer that parade. If you're 8 or 85, who's that riding up ahead? Why, it's the governor of Texas, someone said. Oh, what's he doing up this way? Why, it's Palm Springs and Texas Day. Oh, you can't tell the dudes from real riding cowboys when they sashay across the floor. Folks are trading in all the Cadillacs for those pinto ponies and cowhide slacks. And there's no one left down the Neiman Marcus's store, because it's 1,200 miles from Palm Springs to Texas, but tonight